7. That's right? Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. All right, everybody, go to this green court right here.
Thank you.
put some oomph in that whistle. And I'm going to hit it diagonally, like this. And you're going to dig the ball up and you're going to pass it to him. He's your target. Okay, so the only thing you're trying to do is get the ball to him. Make a good pass.
Thank you.
run around with the long whistle, get into the group of that many. So run around within the green court. Okay, I need you three to come on this side, and you three to come on this side. This is called the attack line group. So I need you to be in the front row three position. So here. Don't, then the ball's dead. And we have to restore. And this attack line is out. So, like, this is playing as the back line. So, like I said, if it goes past this, then it's dead. And if you don't get three hits, it's dead. And so you can keep track of this team's points, and you can keep track of this team's points. Okay. You can spike as long as it doesn't go like this. Just don't go over the net. Most likely, you're going to tip. But, okay, here it is.
So wait, can we go back?
You can go behind it, but, like if, it, but if they hit it, all the time, then it's dead.
Okay.
Just like a regular game.
So y'all just kind of get in y'all little setup.
It's the whole court?
Yeah, it's the whole court now. We're going to do the whole court.
what? Oh, nice.
God damn.
used to idea.
We bet.
Okay, do y'all want to play a real game or clean the court?
A real game.
Both? Both? All right. Let's play a real game first, and then we'll do clean of the court. So, I want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Y'all sit. Let's just do
the team against team.
Yeah, team against team. So, we team, 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 go there.
My team. No, wait. Six.
Yeah.
Six.
You had six?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Just like we did on Monday with the rotation, we're just gonna go in a circle.
I'm going down.
Come on.
Are we?
We want to start first today.
She hears my comment, but it was what is it? I didn't think there was any reason for me to video in case.
Okay. All right, so now we're going to do the clean of the court. So just find a group of three. I don't care if you're
No.
So, like, if I serve, I'm on the side, or I score, the other team score, it converts to the point?
It's really scoring with being.
Hey, did y'all hear us? No, I'm just asking, because I always thought in volleyball that you have to serve to be a point.
It was just like tennis. But they changed it. And my oldest daughter, Carter, was in middle school.
Okay.
So that's, yeah. That's okay. There's no such thing as a dumb question. You never played the sport before, you didn't know. Well, the king, queens are standing. If it's over your head, let the back row have it. If you keep.
Three.
There's no way for him to get out of the way.
Three.
Got it.
Oh, God.
They say.
If no one didn't knock him off, I mean, you'll have to just let him stay on there forever? Come on, take him down, folks. Take him down. Every day, so how would you change it for the first time?
Make them change, like switch partners?
Yeah.
Oh!
Next time.
You got three people that can pull them past and then do it. I want to see if she, who is directing the activity, she's not. When it gets about halfway, I need to show it. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And do not say, I want you to help me take down the nets. You are the coach. I don't need another buddy learning. A parent, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not that I know you would not do that, but.
Yeah, no, I understand. This way.
Patrick. Everything goes in this closet. This is the PE closet down here. Okay, you can.